partnership with Barnstable County, the American Red Cross of Southeastern Massachusetts is preparing now for the coming winter storm season. We are actively seeking 200 Cape Codders to train as shelter volunteers to serve friends and neighbors in the community should the need arise. To sign up today, go to redcross.org/volunteer.